Let's do this right. Hold on, I gotta get my phone out. All right, very important. Okay, you guys are hell yeah, and you guys are brother, all right? Here we go. You guys are gonna have to start it off with the hell yeah, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, hell yeah.
Yeah. that's Cletus in the gray. I'm going to call it an El Camino. I think I'm right.
I wouldn't let you call it a Ranchero.
Jack Stand in.
little bit of points for being stuck against the wall, but he blew both tires, so he earned some points back. So, a great rip. Brian, who do we got next?
The second car of the
night. I hear someone two-stepping their car.
Clean. All right, Brian, who do we got next? Looks like a Crown Vic.
Coming up next from Findlay, Ohio, it's an LS Swap Crown Vic. This is Josh Ullman.
Findlay, Ohio.
LS Swap. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Hall's kept it clean. Looks like all he has is reverse. Well, that's enough to get him off the bat. Let's hear it one more time. Come on. Come on. Solid, solid rip. All right, Brian. What do we got up next, Brian?
Next up, we got a 79C10 known as John Boyd.
All right, he only had reverse.
Same thing. Yeah, she's done for. All right, here we go. Side by side blog push through on their way already. Brian, is that a Volkswagen Beetle?
Dude, this is a Volkswagen Beetle.
The motor
is VR6. It's got a VR6 motor hanging out the back.
A VR6. And this thing will do burnouts?
Listen, man, the license plate says smoke tires, not meth. It's good.
I've never seen a Beetle do a burnout. Brother, this is sweet. Holy Toledo, how much horsepower? About 200. All right, let's see what you got. We're all clear, on a rep.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jason Coleman from Indiana, the 1973 Super Beetle.
Indianapolis, make some noise!
Gather it up, get those tires popping.
rode his bike for
All right, Brian, who's our next competitor?
Rolling up here, a big four-wheel drive, 1978.
This truck is from St. Paris, Ohio. It's not far from us.